Bill Murray is the director of fun for the Charleston River Dogs, a minor league baseball team that he is part owner of. He takes his job very seriously, and there is no better example of that than during a 2012 game that featured a rain delay. Worried that the fans were becoming restless, Murray took to the field and began sliding across the tarp like a slip and slide just to keep them entertained.